So we're here at the MediaTek booth. So who are you?
Hi, my name is Thomas. I'm the product marketing of our MediaTek smartphone business.
Yeah. And so here at the show at Computex, you announced P10.
Yeah.
So what is P10?
Okay, I think P10 is our new Helio family product, and he's targeted at the performance segment. And the highlight is his ultra low power design, so he can improve lots of the we call the DOU, day of use. Yeah. And he also employed the octa-core technology, so he can have a best performance. Also, we have a best power performance, so he can improve lots of user experience on the battery, on the daily life.
So what's the difference between the X and the P?
Okay, I think X is called extreme.
Extreme performance.
Yeah. So
X is
a little higher.
It's higher than P.
Yeah. Higher than P. Yeah, P is actually still have a very good performance, but he more highlight about power performance. Yeah.
So this is about longer battery life.
Yeah.
At the same time, keeping a premium experience.
Yes. Yeah. Right.
So true octa-core, did you say, is a octa-core ARM Cortex-A53?
Yeah.
Is there all the cores at the same clock speed, or do you have different cluster?
All the core can run up to 2 gigahertz. Yeah, and each core can turn on and turn off independently. Yeah.
So this is not big little, right?
Yeah, not big little.
But you have your own scheduler technology?
Yeah. We call it compiler technology. Yeah. So we still apply the compiler on this P10 product.
So it'll be Copilot 3.0? Or is that only for the X20?
Yeah, 3.0 is talking about tricaster, so that's only X series, X20. So the P10 right now is only the Copilot 2.0.
So do you announce and how soon it will be?
I think this product will be MP on the second half. Yeah, even the end product you will see before this year, end of this year.
But you have another product with octa-core A53, or is that the only one that you announced so far?
This year?
We
have two other core for the
Cas4. Is it 8163? MT8163 or one of them?
No, A163 is our tablet product.
Yeah?
And that's our first product with A72 big CPU, but it didn't use the octa-core. Yeah.
All right. Cool. So this is mainly for smartphone?
Yes. Yeah.
All right.